I have to whisper because everyone's asleep. Hey guys, I'm one of the Appleton sisters and welcome back to our channel. I'm with Libby and it's like 6:30 in the morning and we are going into London because I want tickets to go see Five Seconds of Summer at a TV show called Sounds Like Friday Night, but not everyone that has tickets is allowed in. Stupid, but yeah, so we need to go queue. And hopefully we're gonna try and meet them, but we'll see. Yeah, hopefully the vlog is sort of interesting. Yeah, I hope you enjoy. There's beef because people have come and left and blah blah blah.
No, no one came, they had a list of 16 people.
Yeah. Anyway, now we've come to Westfield because we need the toilet and need food and Little Mix are on, so. Saw Five Sauce arrive.
So basically we are stood, there's a barrier next to us.
Why are they here? Why are these people here?
And then the car drove past us. This is a really unattractive angle.
Yeah, it's the best angle to film at.
So yeah, they drove past us and we kind of walked around and we saw Luke walk past us and then so me and Em looked at each other like, oh my god.
You cannot swear.
Okay. Oh my bleep god, it's Luke. And then we saw Michael and Luke and now we're back in the queue.
Beef and it's scary.
Yeah, we're scared of about 90% of the people here because we're just little and we're just like, I just want to touch Luke's bicep. So yeah.
Yes. Really? I want to be in as well. Oh, is it a vlog? Oh, is it a vlog?
Hi guys, we've been here for like 3 days now.
No, not people are still willing to pass us.
Thanks for having me, by the way.
So that's been the story in Ballamore. Wouldn't you like to know?
And also, enjoy my hair. Yeah. You're not going to be able to see anything because I'm not going to be able to take my camera in, so sick.
Yep. Okay, I want to update.
Bye.
Love you.
Hey vlog. So, I'm a mess. And they were so good.
Come on, right. We'll explain fully in a bit. At the moment, we're trying to find Pizza Express because we walked past it. And but I'm hungry.
They sang Amnesia twice because what was wrong the first time?
They didn't, like, it wasn't, the sound wasn't quite right. And
I don't care. They sang
Callum's
it twice.
Voice, he was really struggling the first time.
But they were so good.
They were so good.
And then they sang Want You Back. You would think that I'm like drunk or something right now, but no.
I'm just
drained and emotional.
We're so tired, we're so hungry, we're dehydrated, and what are we doing? Crying. Because that's the best response to do when you don't have enough fluid in your body already.
This is the worst one ever because I keep going like this.
But basically,
I'm not okay.
We're struggling.
I'm not okay.
I'm gonna have to. I've met the love of my life. Well, I didn't meet.
Me? I wish.
I was so close. Yeah, I was so close.
Why?
We'll update you in a bit. We'll show you food, and then we'll go back to Em's, and then we'll do a proper little catch-up, because at the moment, we're not. What is this? Like, what is this? Like, your camera's so good, though.
I just have too many emotions. I can't control them right now, so...
Bye. So, love you all. Thank you so much. I love you.
So, first of all, I feel like I need to apologise because the title will be Five Sauce at Sounds Like Friday Night, and obviously there's no footage of Five Sauce. So I apologise if you clicked on the video hoping to see Five Sauce and it's just me and Libby being a mess. And yeah, that's the second thing. I apologise for our proper like fangirl breakdown. Well, I mean, we weren't just crying over Five Sauce, we were crying at a long list of things, like we were just very emotional. But yes, I had a really good day and a few days with Libby because she came down to stay with me. And it was so much fun seeing Five Sauce. I realised that was my 9th time seeing them, and so when they do their tour later in the year, that'll be my 10th time seeing them. Yep. I hope you still enjoyed watching this vlog, even though there's, you know, nothing that exciting in it. Hopefully one day I'll be able to film Five Sauce. And hey, if we ever do meet them, maybe they can be in the vlog. We'll see. I hope you enjoyed it, as I said already, and I will see you next time. Bye! Look at your little head. Yeah. Um,